What changes have you seen since adopting Jones?
The biggest thing since adopting Jones was that it highlighted how many of our COIs were not in true compliance with our requirements or with our clients' requirements.
Knowing that Jones is scrutinizing is a huge comfort because I think as Tiffany and Hannah both brought up, we are not insurance experts.
The most valuable aspect is knowing that all of our COIs are achieving real compliance. Jones ensures that our vendor COIs meet the building requirements and our tenant COIs meet the requirements agreed in the lease, which is both great for JLL and our client.
Neither the JLL team nor other solutions that were being leveraged were getting to the level of detail that Jones gets to.
Working with the Jones team has been great as I've learned a lot from them and it's helped me become a better resource on insurance.
And having the Jones team available to ask questions to better understand the nature of certain insurance requirements and why it's compliant or not.
Can you think of any specific examples where Jones was a big help to you and your team?
Actually, just yesterday, I emailed our account manager, Sam, and was asking him, I have looked at the COI, but it's still flagging as not being compliant. Can you explain to me why it's not? And ended up just being a very fine detail that was in one of the several pages in endorsement for the general liability policy that there's like no shot that I would ever call by myself.
I'm going to bring up the bane of our existence is the audits, the internal audits. They do them quarterly here in the Mid-Atlantic market, but I can tell you it is so much easier to pull up the website and show the auditor that I'm in compliance with all of my COIs. It really is a big help in taking that stress off.
At my asset, tenant and vendors prefer to deal with the property management team, so I still interacted with them a lot. However, working with Jones, I have a better understanding of each requirement. So for example, there was a lease that required plate glass insurance and business income coverage for a period of 12 months. I didn't have a lot of training around these areas, but Jones stepped in to explain it to me from an insurance and business standpoint. Now that I'm better educated, it saves time since I can explain it directly to the tenant without having to go through Jones.
This past December, you know, while year end is happening and we're getting the year closed out, our client switched asset managers, which, as I'm sure you're aware, changes the additional insured. It was so easy to just call up Jones, let them know what happened, give them the new additional insured, and they took care of everything. I mean, pre-Jones, we would have had to get new COIs for tenants, vendors, for our vendors, for the one-off. So all we had to do was hand over the requirements. It was so much easier, especially at that time of year.